once. He's been a Southeastern Circuit Rodeo Champion and is going to that large National Circuit Finals, Pocatello, Idaho. Ran with us last night in our Divisional Tour Finals. Two no times. Two barrels down. Would have been a 15-460, 15-460. Now it's going to be a no.